humble beginnings, Bethlehem was a small town, insignificant in comparison to bigger cities in the area. In the Message paraphrase of Micah chapter 5, verse 2, Bethlehem is referred to as the runt of the litter. Why would God choose to come to earth in such an unimportant location? Does it seem like a worthy birthplace for the King of Kings? The thing is, God has never been interested in the world's definition of greatness, wealth, fame, popularity, power. None of these are noteworthy to God. Paul told the Corinthians, God chose the foolish things of the world to shame the wise. God chose the weak things of the world to shame the strong. What he can do in someone's life is not limited by their earthly status. If Bethlehem was the runt of the litter, how much more glory would God receive for establishing the life of his son there? Where God's journey began did not determine what he could accomplish for the kingdom. Isn't that the same for us? Heavenly Father, thank you for not allowing the lowest points of my life to limit my potential. Thank you for giving me divine purpose to someone as imperfect as me. I praise you for your amazing power that carries me in moments of weakness. I know that no matter where I started, you will take me where you want me to go. Thank you, Jesus, for showing me that incredible things begin in humble places. In Jesus' name, amen.